Welcome back to some women's basketball here.
Thanks for joining us.
This is going to be in the Indiana Fever versus the New York Liberty. New York Liberty is the computer on the Indiana Fever.
The tip and the game underway.
I don't know the players because I don't watch women's basketball. Just want to play it.
Off the dribble, attacks the goal.
But watch high school women's basketball. In fact, my high school team, girls basketball team, won state last year.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
And I think they can win state again this year because they got a lot of the returning players from last year's team.
Not able to hit from beyond the line.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Nate, there's a steal.
Nice steal.
Moves around the defender inside and rolls in off the rim.
Now that's nice body control right there to adjust your body and still be able to finish the layup.
He gets past the defender, goes to the goal, puts it in, plus the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish
and
off the three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes
but
to the
she's
free
cute.
Throw
line.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Nice ball movement. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Makes the adjustment and banks it in.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
There's the switch. The screen is set. In the paint, it's good.
And one.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
Whoops, that won't go. Cross court pass.
January. She's cute.
Curls in. Oh, a nice runner. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Blocked. Fires away for two.
There you
go.
Good
finish inside. At the buzzer. In and out.
In and out. After one is New York Liberty 8 and the Indiana Fever 6.
Good close first quarter. Anything stick out for you, Jeff?
Well, this is a first quarter league, Mike. You have to get off to a good start. And when you do get off to a good start, you help establish your habits for the rest of the game.
Nice pull-up jumper. Shot in and out.
Hey, that was a bailout shot by the offense, but defensively, that's the type of effort and tenacity and attention to detail you need to keep the lead.
Good
set up with the entry pass. Trick. Nice left hand.
There you go.
Flips it up for two. What a play.
Look,
down by two.
Layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Comes up with a pretty steal.
There you go, January. Come on, Jerry.
Gets the two.
Tie it up. She's cute.
Wide open for three.
There we go.
Down before popping out.
Hey, that's good offense.
Nice right rebound.
All you can do is create open shots. That's an open
January.
Shot. Chance to give him the lead.
Missed oh,
it,
no.
But keep creating those type of good looks.
My D. Block
to it. The rim. Flips it up and it rolls in.
Strong move off the dribble penetration
go.
To finish at the rim.
Come on, Jenry.
Time is not on their side. What'll they do? Nice movement around the perimeter.
Three.
That three-pointer.
No good.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively. Made them go to their second and third options.
They get the rebound.
Stuck with it. Contested the shot and forced the miss.
Puts up another shot. Off the glass for two.
Down by four here. Down by two. 2.9 to go to half.
Final seconds of the quarter just flips it up. Oh, no good.
Halftime. New York Liberty 14. Indiana Fever 12. We're back for half after halftime. Here we go. Start half starting here. Indiana.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. Puts it in on a straight drive down the middle.
That's deep penetration into the paint, which usually results in a nice finish.
Let's go. She's open.
Solid entry pass to the rim. Nice.
Yes.
Adjustment. Beautiful move down low.
That's excellent body control.
Back and forth we go.
Shot. The ball stolen.
It's nice. Do it.
Strong to the
and
ground.
One.
Plus the foul. That's the concentration you need to finish with contact and earn your way to
She's
the free
cute.
Throw line.
But in fact, all these girls, I think, are cute.
Free throw attempt.
Nice tip
That's
in.
Unforgivable to give up
nice put back.
Rebound off a free throw.
Excellent feed. Wide open. Gets it to go.
Wide open. Tied hard. Up.
That's beautiful basketball right there. Getting a two-point shot. Look at that balance, rhythm, and follow-through.
Looking to curl in from deep in the corner. No go from beyond the arc. Good defense. To the rim. Can't get it to go from close range. Puts it up. Can't connect from close range. Gets inside. Let's it go. Misses at the rim. To the basket. Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call. There's the whistle.
To the line.
Offensive play right there. Contact. Finish. Just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
First free throw won't go. Good recovery. Hits the second free throw.
On D.
Sends it to the corner for two.
Wide open.
Oh. Can't get it to go. Puts it up, deep
Three.
Corner shot.
Oh.
Entry pass gets it inside. Gets it to go on the lucky side of the rim.
Oh. After the third quarter, New York Liberty 20. Indiana Fever 19. We'll be back for the fourth. I'll be back for the fourth quarter.
No one's been able to pull away. This fourth quarter is going to be a fun one.
We're going to start
Jeff?
The fourth quarter. We go.
Wait for it. The first three quarters have
it's
been
a close game.
Standing basketball, and now we come down to where you make your.
She's run. Open for three.
The money players step forward right now, Mike. We'll see which ones are up to the challenge.
Puts it up for two. Soft touch. Gets the roll.
All you can do in a close game is try to create quality shots. That's a big-time quality mid-range jump shot.
Oh, We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. And it's off to the free throw line for a couple of attempts.
There you go, Tina.
And here's another look.
Foul on Tina.
Misses the first. Good recovery. Hits the second free throw.
There you go. Down by two. Come on, D. Get a stop here, D. Come on.
It's that time. A key possession right here. Gets to the rim. Nails it. Nice work off the crossover.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket. The individual defender has to do a good job, but the help defense is late as well.
Good long pass. Takes
three.
The three. Too strong.
Come on, D.
Inside. Oh, what a shot.
Timeout, Indian and Fever.
The strategy is simple right now. You come out of the timeout, you execute, you get a score. And then you have to trust your defense. No unnecessary fouls. Just get another stop and then go out in transition. Get out on the break.
Help defense there with the switch. Puts it up for two. Oh, in and out.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
For two. Just won't go for a point
blank go.
You can't hope people miss. You've got to make them miss in this league. Contesting those shots makes other teams miss.
Oh.
Bank shot, no good.
You that'd contest, be a game right there.
They miss. You don't, they score.
Oh, steal.
It's reaching in for the steal. And it's back to the free throw line for two
back
more free throws.
Three throw line. Shooting two is Nelly. Akuma. I don't know how to say her name, last name, but she Natalie gets the first one go down. She missed the second one.
The free throw line. The deficit is now five.
To my five.
Ball loose again. Great defense. Huge time for a steal. Attacks the basket. Collides with the defense and still banks it home.
No good, but Newark Liberty wins it 26-23. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye.